Yeah, we have a lot to do with the laugh. Sure, Carmen, the whole story is a laugh story. Unlucky laugh story, and the Falla too. One thing is an opera, and the other is a ballad, and we go to the lyric music, and the Bizet is very interesting as the Städterin, because he made a new arrangement of this very famous opera, and he made another orchestration, a full string orchestra, and a lot of percussion players. And it's for me a very bit tricky, because I made some mistakes today in the rehearsals. I conducted million times, not really millions, but very, very often, Carmen, my whole life. I started, was one of the first opera I conducted, and I made more than 8 productions in different cities. And I know just by memory this music. But the problem, the tricky thing is that Städterin makes some small ironic things, or he changed the order, he changed the instrumentation, sometimes he changed the rhythm, but in a very interesting and nice way. I'm a little bit like an actor. You know the theme, you know the sentiment you have to give, and I can give you this sentiment. And some actors don't know exactly the whole story of the whole film, because it's sometimes too much information. And the Falla has some announcement for every movement, and you can think, you can realize what he likes to have it. Tradition of Spain is much closer than if you live in Denmark or like this. The most of the people, they have a good feeling for this music. But I need to stimulate some effects perhaps more, or to play it harder, or to play it much softer. I'm not the Spanish specialist, but I have a feeling how to do the music, and I can organize a little bit more. And for example, the Carmen is a complete unknown music, not the habanera, sure, but it's not an opera orchestra. For me, it's like this. I could do it when I had 2 bottles of wine. I'm able to conduct Carmen. But sure, they met in some galas, or perhaps in some open airs, perhaps splits of Carmen, but not the whole thing. And there are a lot of numbers, and really unknown numbers. And I have to explain them a little bit, the music and of Bizet. And because it's just a new part in their life to play opera music, and I have to help a little bit, and to organize, because there's a lot of with percussion far away and with strings, and it has to be very clear together.